The general election debates are over. Here's what we learned.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.